brothers and sisters, and today we train the legs. Now, of course, instead of getting up in the morning at 4 a.m, Zinch messed with my alarm clock, and that makes me furious. It makes the nails bite. So we had to do a quick session as soon as we got home from work. Ah, damn you, Zinch, for messing with my alarms. So please enjoy this workout. I do try to go a bit heavier with the Bulgarian split squats today, but it was a very quick workout to get in. So, I hope you enjoy, and as always, blood for the blood gun! Let's see how I go with the 40 kg. And when I say 40 kg, I mean 40 kg each arm. We did a set of the 30s at the start, the 35s, and now 40s. Could go for more, but you don't want to risk injury. Start small, build your way up. Okay, got 5 each side. Two more. Starts to burn. We tried to failure. What's what? This is going to hold Daddy down. Then in between sets, we build your small Lego car, okay? Yes, that's one. Okay, let's do this. I'll get it up, son. I'll get it up. One. Keep going. What's after one? Two. Yeah. How many is that? Do I keep going? Are you keeping count? You're just looking at a toy car. So we got through the quick workout. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you know that Cohen does legs. Because legs are important. For how are you meant to build if your base is weak? And as always, keep on lifting, Cohen Berserkers. Now I have to take care of this little berserker. Because the wife is at a meeting. So we are going to have... What? What would you like for dinner? What? Don't worry, he's going to get his veg and meat. To stay super healthy and strong! Blood for the blood god! Skulls for the skull throne! Ah!